Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Corey, what's the champ's mindset heading into a huge match like this?
A lot of times you have to worry about nerves when it comes to a match of this magnitude. But when it comes to the champ, I don't think there's any situation that could make her stress.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now. And she appears to come into this title defense in peak physical condition.
Yeah, from what I understand, she's been doing 2 days in preparation for tonight, and I'd say it looks to be working for her.
But I just want to inform you, Alicia Fox and Dana Brooke, y'all title reign is over, but the thing is, you see, Emma is not my partner. This person is.
Thank you. Introducing the challengers, Alexa Bliss and Akira. Akira. And introducing the champions. They are the Dana Brooke and Alicia Fox.
Stay right where you are, people. All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of the champ right now, guys. Talk about being laser focused.
And this arena has hosted everything from basketball to hockey to even the cross, but they have never seen anything like they're about to witness here in this matchup. Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. How about it? How is she going to win this tough matchup?
I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on. The champ's starting to sweat, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
She's looked off her game almost all night here, guys, and to be honest, I'm a little surprised.
Great teamwork there. And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
She's calling her out. God, what a stiff shot.
And right on the mark.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know,
Alexa with a DDT.
But can she follow up?
She's looking to end it early. Alicia Fox forced to kick out at two.
Nice kick out there.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. Dana Brooke is tagged in. Talk about dominating the action. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke. Got the reversal. And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Nice.
She's got something in mind. She might want to think about tagging her partner here.
Why start now?
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Okay, now she's just showing off. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight. And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
Is that it? Is it over?
Up and over with a suplex.
The total diva looking totally dominant.
And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke. She counters before it's too late. Now there's the counter. Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy. This should do it right there. This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss. Oh man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron. And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke. What does Alexa Bliss need to do now? The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
She's just pouring it on now. She clearly has no regard for her opponent's well-being.
It's a bolt backbreaker.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Wait a minute. Dana Brooke is calling for it.
Some good technique right there.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
The champ in defensive mode here. As champion, she has to find a way back into this thing.
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys. And if she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be over.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. An injustice, a horrific injustice. What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight? You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. She delivers a lethal forearm. And she hits the drop kick. Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
She's rolling now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
This could be the one that ends her. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Look at her go.
Needs to make it to the corner here. Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Takes her down with authority.
Man, she went down like a ton of bricks that time.
She's got her now, guys.
The challenger simply will not be denied.
She's got her where she wants her.
she's looking at. So incredible, guys.
This one's over, guys. This night,
it could be over here.
2, 3.
They did it. Wow, what a match. Exciting tag team match in the books.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.